The Cloister Café is a place to be, to meet people, to socialise, to not be stuck indoors, not knowing anybody, to be a beacon for the community. Everybody's welcome.
So we get a few people from the local care home, supported housing care home. They've all sort of created a community together.
The impact most, I think, has been for the lonely older people, scared to go out with COVID, and it's a safe meeting place. They just can be together, and it's always a warm welcome.
So I got involved in the first cohort of Mustard Seed, and I felt God was telling me that there was something new to start and that there was a place where I was going to step up. It was that safe place where I could be honest about how I was feeling, about how things were going, where other people understood.
Mustard Seed really helped me because it gave me focus, and we did a lot of research of what actually was needed in North Ormesby rather than what we thought was needed.
Mustard Seed has a really good, solid, long-lasting sort of input into people's lives, which I would love to do in parish, but I don't get chance to do that sort of intensive input. And actually, at the end of it, I get some great leaders who are ready to lead some missional activity in the parish. So it's fantastic, I love it.
The hope for Cloister Café would be to grow in mission and to be something for the community.
I think Mustard Seed gives you the time and the year to work out who you are as a person and where you fit into the jigsaw of church.
It's got me to such a good place in my life that I just want to help others as much as I can.